Hi, good morning. It's the 15th of January 2021 somehow, and it's a Friday. We woke up at 5 o'clock in the morning and we're planning to go to Jabal Yas, and I'm planning to experience the longest zip line in the world. Wow, let's go. We are at the deck waiting for my turn. There's a queue here and I'm ready to fly and experience the biggest zip line in the world, the longest one. And as you can see behind me, there's a queue there. And I'm going to wait in the queue. I'll see you soon. Whew. Guess I'll have to do that. Zipline experience was fantastic. One thing, I booked my timing at around 9:30. My timing was 9:30. I reached at around 10 o'clock, but it was not a problem at all. So do not rush and drive fast. You'll get your turn. They charged me 300 right now. Well, this time of the year, the pandemic was just over. Before it was 500, now it's 300. But the experience was very good. They've given me a lot of gear to wear, as you have seen already in my pictures. And it's very safe. There's nothing to be scared of. It was fun.